Seriously, I don't understand what the hell's going on. It keeps shutting off.
I'm Homer Perron.
My name is Cesare Regard, and I'll handle things my own way, thank you.
My name's Hector Calvi, sir. I'm at your service from today on.
The name's Nina Streis, and I look forward to a good workout out there.
Hello there, I'm Dorothy. I'll do my best.
The name's Jane Turner. I'll do anything if it means putting holes in imps.
Hi, I'm Aisha Newman. Nice to meet you, Mr. Walken.
Hello.
Hey there. I'm Ika Thompson. I'll try my best. Sound good, Walken?
Looks like the girl from Skies of Arcadia.
My name is Susie Evans, sir. I realize I'm inexperienced, but I'll do all I can.
My name's Ramona Linton. Good to be on board, Welkin.
Country boy. Or country bred.
I'm Nochi Wordsworth. Hi.
One more. So he's bisexual?
Thank you! Hello! I'm Ted Ustinov, and I've got some great new material for you!
Well, feel like... as time passes... Oh, and all the recruits go through training together. They'll be at the same level as the rest of the team you've taken into the field.
Oh, good.
You can swap out members without the worry of losing the benefit of their experience. Trust in your own judgment, and pick a team you know you can work well with. That should be enough to get you started. You can figure out the rest as you go.
Wow. Squad leader's a lot of responsibility. Come to think of it, Faldio's heading up Squad 1, isn't he? I wonder if he's off sorting through this stuff now, too. I'd better get a move on.
Welcome to your worst nightmare. I'm the guy who's gonna whip you lazy blobs into shape. Still, I can't work miracles here. No amount of drilling beats real combat experience. I want you all to go out there, kick some imp tail, and then show me what you learned. I will train that experience into something you can actually use. Level you bums up. But don't go trying to hog all the glory. You will train as a class, and level up by class. Scout level 2, scout level 3. You get it? When the scouts level up, that means each and every one of them goes up that level. You hear me, maggots? All right. It ain't complicated. Once the experience, picking which class to level up and when is your job. Train all you want. I've got all day. I got no use for tears. Sweat, sweat, sweat. Good work, maggots. You're one level closer to human.
Might as well level up, level each one up.
Bite the bullet! Good work, maggot! Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the Lancers! Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the Snipers!
What does that mean?
Got it? That's how... Oh! Sometimes leveling up... You can think of potentials as the natural abilities your soldiers have inside them. Those abilities will form a big part of your strength in the field. Other times... Here, as long as we're talking about...
Evade boost. This order raises one's ally's evasion skills.
Orders are special commands you can give out as the squad leader. It doesn't take a genius to see that leveling up your soldiers is the best way to beef up your squad. The soldiers will get stronger, and you just might unlock new potentials and orders. All that just from me working you sorry bums into the dirt. I just hope you maggots are ready for a real workout.
Welcome to R&D, man. What can I do you for?
Huh? Wait, I know that insignia. You're Lieutenant Gunther, aren't you? I knew it! Man, I've heard about you. That evacuation at Brule was just... wow! Protecting a tiny life in the middle of all that slaughter? Man, man! Oh, Lieutenant, you're good people. You get all my respect and then some, bro.
What's going on, Leon? I could hear you from clear across the hangar.
Oh, Casey, check it out! It's Lieutenant Gunther! He's the man, man!
Sorry about him, Lieutenant. But where are my manners? I'm Kreese Cherney.
Oh, and I'm Leon Schmidt. But just call me Leon, bro. I'm your boy.
So, Lieutenant Gunther, we do work here on weapons development.
And that includes of course.
With rifle.
Yeah.
Here you go, bro! Sorry.
Okay. She's fine. The fandom is strong with this one. Yeah.
Here you go, bro!
Oops.
all set for you.
No.
Here you go.
Well, sir, we're...
Come again a little later. Yeah, you...
Hush. Oh my god, it took forever. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for me. I am really tired.
Oh boy. But I might be on after work tomorrow. Or later tonight. Whatever.
It's within 24 hours. But, thanks for sticking around, Reinhardt. And. I hope you enjoy this game as well. I'm gonna just make a new one. I'll see you later, Reinhardt.